authenticity. The Lord says, I've given you such an ability to discern, and I've given you a heart to shepherd my people, to even to see and to know the tenderness of men's heart. And the Lord says, I'm going to give you that ability to not only to succeed, but I've given you such wisdom, and I've given you revelation to even to break the word open, and you'll be able to see things that you have never known to see before. I'm going to illuminate my word. I'm going to give you revelation, knowledge, and truth. And the Lord said, you're going to come into present truth. You're going to come into the realities of the supernatural. But there's been a hunger for more. There's been a hunger, but even there has to be more than this. There's been something in your heart that there's more than what I'm experiencing. And the Lord said, through your teaching and through the revelation I'll show you, you're going to begin to see miracles. You're going to begin to see signs. It is, you're going to say, how is going to happen? I didn't even lay hands on them. But God said, it's going to be the teach word. It's going to be the truth that's going to be released into deliverance. It's going to be the truth. As you teach my word, I'm going to show you things, and I'm going to reveal some things to you. And it may seem strange at first, but God said, as you think it out, as you research it, as you show, I'm going to begin to show you that everything that I show you is truth. It's going to sound almost like a heresy, but God said it's not. God said it's going to be bringing people to come to another level. And get ready, because you're about to prophesy like never before. There's a gift of prophecy that's about to flow out of you. You want to prophesy, you want to build, you want to encourage, you want to exhort.